Now, are there many types of effect size measures? I can think of at least 6 or 7 right now, but most of them fall under 2 main groups, 2 families, if you will. The first we call difference measures. The easiest difference measure is one we've already talked about, the mean difference. The next type are called standardized differences, and there are several different types of standardized difference measures, but we'll focus on one, and that measure is called Cohen's D. This is the standardized difference measure we're going to use throughout the rest of this course. Notice that Cohen's D, as a standardized difference measure, actually tells us about the mean difference. It does so in standard deviation units. The next family are called correlation measures. There are, again, several different correlation measures, as with standardized mean differences. We're going to focus on one, which is called R squared. R squared tells us the proportion or percentage of variation in one variable, in other words, change in one variable, that is related to another variable. And sometimes we say, instead of related to, we say explained by. What we mean explained by is that we can explain a certain percentage or proportion of variation or change in one variable by knowing the value of the other variable.